Red Book, 2017.
Look. It's huge.
As you can see. It's called United States Coins, 3rd edition.